fragment in the mirror, seeing black and white. Like, who is me and who is gonna take me over? My soul is my soul, and I try to see the light. Hope the positives will pay off. Ain't no time for stressing when the time is up. Right, just make sense. All right. So we are in Butterfire, just the patch. Then Ed has been updated into the game, so we're gonna go to Strong Story Mode. One thing I need to announce is that they did like a Volume 1 and Volume 2 of the trials. Volume 1 is like the original ones where, you know, they had the characters' original combos, but since they changed some things around, they trials for all the characters, and this is the only one that Ed is in. So now this is an interesting list with his skill set being just button mashers. I'm curious as to how some combos are gonna work out. Turn this up a little bit more. Standing medium, touch medium, fix like a puppet. It's gotta delay it like a little bit, just so it can connect. Can't press the buttons as fast. That's one thing that's throwing me off. I'm trying to like press the, because I'm so used to playing like other fighting games, and you gotta like press the buttons immediately. And I'm kind of like doing that instead of just taking my time. Something like that.
better swing it, time to best. Fight me. You in a room, but don't knock it. Access is better than words. Fight me. Talk. One, two, three. So watch me break out. That's gonna be kind of interesting. I want to see. I want to do that challenge. This one actually interests me. Oh, that's cool. So watch me break out of this cage. I fight now. Let's see it now. Watch the three. Dang, it didn't work. I don't know why I keep doing that. Yeah, but yes, version of that. Oh, he's a bit of yes, version of that. Sorry, but. Oh, you gotta do that immediately. There we go. Michael Spark. Oh. Oh, okay, I see. Okay. There we go. That was Max charge off of that? Oh, okay, because he's putting in the air.
Yeah. that last hit take effect. You gotta do it then. Looking at it, I got that far right. Okay. Got it. That's tricky. Got the pictures of my prophecy, develop my philosophy. Woke up in the morning, told the world to get that off of me. Instead of sleeping up at night, I'm a man sitting black and white. Like, who is me and who is gonna take me? My soul is a beholder. Yeah, and now there's darkness in the chaos. Try to see the light, hope the positives will pay off. So let me tell you a little something night. Nobody actually makes it out of this world alive. So you better swing your time the best. So you in a room, come knocking. Axe speak loud. So stop. That's a lot of meter. That does work. Ooh, that's crazy. Sorry. Ooh, that's gonna be a dangerous miss if I can actually get that. It's not even tapping nothing. Ooh, I'm not even trusting. I'm not double tapping nothing. Why is it turning? Yeah, they're gonna have to change that because it's accidentally doing double taps when I'm not doing. Get up my mind, watch it break.
perfect.
So watch me break out of this cage. I fight now. I want to.
I can't even get my cycle cannon up. Head up. That was his, that was his trials. Alright, so now we're gonna move on to his character story. Normally I go to training, but there's no really no need for that since we did the trials. It kind of, more than the stuff you do on your character story. Supposedly there's a hint of the next DLC character. In his story, so I'm interested in seeing that.
Damn, this is annoying.
Check that out. I'm looking at this boy growing like
away.
Hell, it was grown in bed. That ball out behind him.
Shut up, Ed.
Sorry.
Sorry, that's all you got to say for yourself, sorry. Got psychic power. We better blast that fool.
Go back to sleep. We have to get up early.
Damn it.
You need to. Need to be.
Every night. It's like I'm trapped and I can't move. I can't even scream. Then the feeling that my body isn't even mine. I know it's all because I was made in a lab. And I'm burning through new clothes every month because I grow like a freak. At least the aging slowed down. I hate being old. Because worse than nightmares, Balrog playing nursemaid and helping me take a crap.
That's actually a pretty bad nightmare. If I can be honest.
Win for me, but the mist in that dream is feeling stronger. And so is this power.
I'm assuming that's her.
I sense something incredible is locked inside you.
Fortune teller.
What? Who the hell are you, lady? Where did you even come from? Huh? Borok! Hey! Borok!
When you're finished growing up, the you that you are will cease to be.
What are you, a fortune cookie?
My master is always saying something like, fate is a fixed line.
Oh, that's definitely Rose. Is she imitating?
Fate. Yet. Your fate.
I don't know what her name is.
I guess I forgot. that. But you two will have some rough times ahead. Good luck.
What just happened?
Ed! Hey, Space Cadet! We're in the middle of a job here.
By the way, we gotta fight some people. Anything that trial taught me? Do a lot of jump punches. We're doing a lot of jumping.
The base, it's gone. I guess the nightmare's finally over.
We're done!
Yeah, thought so.
Okay, let me just pause right here. I hope they release that costume for Bison. Because that high ground costume is actually... got on the Air Force Ones. Look at him. Or those supers.
Damn it! Why?
When you're finished growing up, the you that you are will cease to be.
That girl said, you two will have rough times. I guess she didn't mean Rog. There has to be someone else like me running around out there.
What's eating you, kid?
It's just, if we stick together, you're gonna get hurt one of these days.
You're too weak to hurt me. Chumps like you should shut up and follow orders.
I ain't no chump. You'd be up a creek without me.
That ain't bad, kid. I'm gonna show you that you still got a lot to learn.
We're gonna screw the hell out of you. Please let me fight this guy.
Just go away, Balrog!
Beat it. Get lost.
Yeah. boxer was all we had, and you took it from him. Replacement boxer. Boxing replacement.
I don't care what shape my fate comes in, fixed line or otherwise. Bring it on.
Nothing decides but me. My destiny's
mine. Wait, hold up, you got a squad of his own? Oh, that's kind of dope. Nobody got his own crew now. Was that like a Neo Shadow mode? Neo Shadow mode, like a Neo Shadow loop or something like that. If they release those three characters in DLC, that'd be dope. I want to see what they about. Got to be more to this story than that. Man. I believe we get a costume. Yeah, we got it. Ah, but I can't. That's 10,000 behind us. Nothing. Kind of dope. Oh, he got with Shadow Rune on one. Like, he made like his own little group. Either that or Shadow Rune let him back in. Which doesn't seem likely. And he found the other people to join him. I'm actually curious to see how this transpires. So they actually did some good with him. Actually like that. So now. We need to find out who they are. But nevertheless, man, it was a good storyline. I like his moveset. It takes a little bit of work. It's going to take a little bit of training to get it right. But nevertheless, man, he's an interesting character. I like him. Street Fighter V actually needed this. It was like they needed to change it up with something, with somebody. And it seemed like he did that with him. So, interesting moveset. Interesting command. So, I just don't like the most of his combos, you have to do like jump attacks. That's, you know, that part is kind of like, you know, obvious. So you gotta figure out some other stuff. But nevertheless, he's good. I give him thumbs up for that. Well, let me hit the training mode. I guess this will be a good time to do training mode now. End it. On the green. I kind of wonder if it's a way for you to like get his jacket off of him.
You want to be my punching bag?
Not really. That's what I want to do. It. Okay, you can do it. That's standard. Okay, never mind. I wonder if you can get that critical art off of that. Ooh, that works. Okay, so that works. Let's do. You ain't gonna be able to get that off there. You know what? Here's something that I want to try. That's not going to work either. Probably a way to get that too. Oh, fuck. Not again. I know it gotta be a way for you to tie that in. Oh no, you can't. Okay, so screw it. That's a no-go. So with this thing like... That's something like that you decided. Isn't it? I wonder if you can do that without using the EX version. Nah, it's not gonna work, really. Yeah, getting enough airtime off of hits. Chain it, so... I wonder if a corner combo you can get that off. But... when you get that. What was that thing I did earlier? I was like... That should have been something they did. Like, allowed you to punch it in different directions. I don't know what they mean by changing the fight speed with the directional buttons. I can't really tell the difference. I'm holding the buttons, but it's like, it's not really either speeding up or going faster. I don't know, maybe that's something that I'm gonna learn. Let's try this. Ooh, wait, I wonder if you can catch him. Okay, here's something I want to try. Here's something. I wonder if you can catch him with that. And I wonder if you can change him to something else too. Probably still get him. Bro, I would have laughed so hard if that was off on OTG. Nah, you need something to balance them out before they do that. Probably still get him with that. Yeah, Yeah, I'm probably still cool with that. Was out, so that's good to know. Something's coming after that. That's something. I don't know, you probably tied it into something, I just can't really see it. Yeah, so that right there is gonna mess me up. So there's an OCG after the air snatch, but other than that, it's not gonna be one. You gotta be careful, you gotta position yourself to do that. Right in the booty.
Alright,
so that's it. I wonder if there's a way to take his jacket off, but other than that, man, I'm not really worried. So that was Ed. There was a little bit of training, trials, and his craft before it. All that stuff. So, but that flicker, that right there can mess you up. You probably gotta get him. Yeah, let me think. I'm wondering, you probably gotta get him in the corner to do. Got it.
Let's see
feel like you can tie that in. Oh, you should be able to tie that in. I don't know how do I get there. I know I got that. Yeah, there you go. That's what I was gonna do. That works.